Look, all I'm saying is your mom knows how to push your buttons. Now, I suggest you confront her.
Alf, I can't confront my mother.
Why not?
I don't know. I guess it goes back to my childhood. You see, I was an only child, and I think that my mother was overprotective of me. In fact, I think that she loved me too much. Why am I telling you this?
I don't know. I'm barely listening.